Egyptian authorities frantically search for explosives. This after a bomb exploded in a Cairo square on Friday. Egyptian state media reported that one police officer was killed and another wounded. Demonstrators took to the streets to express their concern for recent deadly attacks in Egypt. There was no immediate claim of responsibility.